So yesterday I went shopping and I found a piece of art that I really liked, but it was nearly $150 and I was not willing to spend that. So me being me decided, you know what, maybe I'll try and make it. Thus, this came about. Pretty simple, you'll need a 30 by 40 canvas, and you are going to use a palette knife to get white paint all over there. Make sure to go a bunch of different directions so that way you don't have any lines throughout there. Once that is completely dry, use a ruler and a pencil to mark off and make some straight lines. And then you're going to take your black paint, take the cap right off, and forget about any paint brushes. You are just going to squeeze paint out of the tube directly onto the canvas. Very, very simple. I ended up making a graph up top to give me an idea of what I wanted to do beforehand, but just freestyled. Now it sits in my bathroom, and I can stare at it while I take my baths. Absolutely love it.